working with Shahrukh is concerned, I'm so glad that 5 years later I've gotten the chance to work with him. I think today I'm a lot more confident and a lot more comfortable around him. I think in my first film I was just too shocked and too surprised myself about the fact that I even got such a debut. But I think today, I think I'm a lot more confident and a lot more comfortable. And he's definitely a friend. I mean, he's always been someone who I can rely on or call at any point in the day or time or whatever. You know, just somebody to talk to. And he's been that person for me on Chennai Express as well.